Yo, what's good, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Fun with Dumb. And I'm over here with a very, very special guest. A lot of people know that I didn't graduate high school. I dropped out of high school in 10th grade. I didn't go to community college. I didn't graduate from a university. But sometimes you learn things from the streets. You know what I mean?
True.
Sometimes school could be anything. Sometimes you attend a university online. And this is the university that I've been going to and attending. It's the Psick University right here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
This is a very, very special guest. I know you guys are very surprised. And before we begin, let's get an introduction. What do you introduction?
Okay. Hi, I'm Daniel Yongju Lee.
Yeah, I'm Kazu Mizuki.
Yeah, Jeong Jeong입니다.
And we are Psick University.
Psick University,
yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Practice that.
That was smooth.
I just thought of that right now. Trust me.
I like that.
It's all freestyle.
Freestyle.
It's girl group style.
Yeah. So, what brings you to Los Angeles?
We're here to shoot our show called Psick Show. Mm-hmm. And you were the second guest of our Psick Show.
Thank you.
Yeah, you were the Emperor. 첫 번째 섭외 리스트.
Oh, wow.
첫 번째 섭외 리스트.
When I made it on the
yeah,
list.
Yeah. You're the first.
Oh,
you're
wow.
The
first one. Thank Crazy. You. I did do their show. It was a really good time. And obviously, I gave them the merchandise here. Koreatown jerseys available on Dumbfoundead.com.
I love it.
K-Town
represents.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, man. I mean, how do you feel about LA so far? Everything's good? Everyone's treating you well?
I'm still jet lagged.
Still jet lag. Oh, yeah. You know jet lag. That's good.
Yeah, jet lag or not?
We speak English.
I know.
Jet lag or not?
So today's gonna be a little. It's gonna be
Konglish.
It's gonna be a Konglish today. You know what I mean? Some King Konglish today. Yeah. So you know, wata gata. We'll just go Korean, English.
So a lot of people know. I mean, they are kind of the King Konglish right now.
They're popping. Yeah,
yeah. But we were very King Konglish too.
Absolutely.
Mm. No.
Before Psick, we were Konglish.
Oh, you think you're more King Konglish than us?
You can't win us.
Never. You can't win us.
I think they won by saying you can't win us.
You're right.
I never even used you can't win us before. That's crazy.
Would you beat Tucker Hotel? You can't do that, man. It's not going to happen.
Okay.
How do you like the weather over here in LA?
So cold.
Yeah. It's kind of gloomy right now.
It is a little gloomy.
Yeah. We expected really sunny day, but it was like really cloudy day. Mm. So like, we expected. This is our first time in K-Town.
Yeah.
So we heard about a lot of K-Town from Danny Hyung, Walter Hyung, or Eugene Hyung.
Yeah.
And so, in our imagination, there's a whole crowd of Koreans in K-Town.
Yeah.
So, you know, 약간 조금 기대했어요. 우리 가면은 약간 와! Yeah.
And nothing.
Yesterday, I walked 10,000 걸음.
Yeah.
And there were two people that 알아봤는데, one was black girl.
Yeah.
Are you Psick University? So, oh, yes.
And she's the
know
only
you,
one.
I know you from Namjoon of BTS.
Right.
And she's the only one that recognized you guys.
She was army.
Just so they were expecting the red carpet rollout. You know
yeah,
what I mean?
Yeah. It was just one fan who wasn't even Korean. They knew them because of BTS.
Yes,
right.
Shout out to Namjoon. Thank you.
Yeah.
I love Namjoon.
Yeah.
We back to Choshim.
Yeah. I mean, that's great, man. I mean, I saw the recommendation list that you put on Instagram stories. How did he recommend that?
Yeah.
So where to eat in Koreatown. And the list was, Rick,
pretty
what do you think?
Accurate.
Because he's a big food guy.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I'm a food guy now. But
I can see.
Yeah.
Relax. Yeah. Whoa.
Yo, we look the same, my guy. Yo.
Same.
Down, bro.
Teacher.
This is the same body
type. Senpai.
Damn, man.
그러니까 잘 맞는 것 같아.
Yeah. Jun,
the body mold.
You don't want to look like a flag. You know what I mean? You want to fill it in a little bit.
No one's scoring any goals through this goalie right here.
We're on the same team right now, bro. What did you eat so far in LA, Hans?
We had a Mexican food last night.
Okay.
In and out.
Yeah. 어때? 그 사람들이 많이 말했잖아. In and out. Like
In and out.
It's good or went through 10.
How was it?
Can I 소신 바로 넣을 수 있어?
소신. Yeah, to be honest. Yeah,
be 100% honest with me.
It's a piece of shit.
Hey! I okay. piece of Cancel 아니고.
Cancel 되는 거 아니야? Cancel?
It's not that
personal opinion.
You're California cancel. California cancel.
No.
No, okay.
Cancel is cancel.
Okay, in Korea, there's burgers like Lotte Burger.
Yeah.
Kraze.
Kraze?
Kraze?
Ah, Kraze is done.
Oh, it's done. Yeah. Okay, okay. Well,
what's Mom's Touch.
Oh, okay, okay. Do you like all of those better than In-N-Out?
Yeah, of course.
Wow,
you do, bro.
Yeah, In-N-Out is not that good, but wow. Shake Shack, I admit that.
You like Shake Shack better than In-N-Out?
Yeah, yeah. Oh.
That's crazy. Oh, that
is, why?
No, you know what? He's a Smashburger type of guy. That's what it is.
Oh, Smashburger. Cool. Smashical.
Only his opinion.
Yeah.
No, he's pissing in
the book. No.
Official opinion.
It's not opinion.
Yo, I'm gonna be honest, bro. Piece of shit hits different when it's piece of shit. You know what I'm saying?
when you say piece of shit,
it hurt my heart a little bit, bro. Yeah, you know? Yeah. He says shek shek too, bro. You know? I love it. You are the Konglish King, my brother. You are the Konglish King.
He is truly emperor. Okay, well, I mean, you guys have had Mexican food yet, you said?
I had a Mexican food.
What, the taco?
Oh, it was great. And this is my first time in Mexican food in LA. I tried in Korea. But that wasn't original because the servers are Koreans. I was like, 어서 오세요. 뭐 드릴까요? 마가리타 드릴까요? 그래서 네. But in here, it's really original Mexican. Guys, what do you want?
Is this the Korean guy with a sombrero? Like, hola.
Hola.
안녕하세요. Hola.
Yeah.
The atmosphere, the 분위기 was really good. So I really liked it.
Nice.
Yeah. Excellent.
The beer is a little bit different. I tried Corona. But it's a little bit different in Korea between
The Maekju?
Yeah, Maekju. Maekju's great.
Yeah. A lot of Korean Mexican restaurants in Korea are from LA Gyopo Koreans. Mm-hmm. 아니야? Like 오너가 Gyopo?
Oh,
그렇죠. 여기서 떠나고
Mexican. Oh.
Yeah.
There's a franchise. I only tried a franchise.
Yeah.
And I tried once the 누구였지 그 The Gyopo 형 owns that.
Yeah.
In Samsung역.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Is it Danny and Walter that own it?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then Danny Young said, "We tried taco in another place in Korea." And then he said, "이거는 진짜 타코 아니야.
Carne asada.
이거 가짜야. 이거
fake.
이게 왜 가짜야? 이거 맛있는데 아니야. LA original 아니야. Samsung역 와. 먹더니 와우 이거야.
Yeah.
It was really good.
Everything is different. The 공기. You know what I mean? You gotta have a little. Have a little street flavor on it. Korea is a little too 깔끔해. I think that's what it is.
I want to let's talk a little bit about the history of Psick University. Mm-hmm. First of all, Psick University, what does that mean? What's the name?
Yeah, how did you get that name?
Oh, put the mic closer.
Is it, you know, what is 의성어?
의성어?
의성어이.
What's 의성어?
Sounds.
Like 웃을 때.
오노마토페이아.
피식 웃는다.
Yeah. Okay.
Beatbox처럼.
Yeah.
It's a sound.
Yeah. Okay. So it's not like 하하. It's not 하하 대학. It was a little bit 부담. That was like a little bit 부담 to us.
Right.
We started with 피식. So 피식.
I like that.
Yeah.
Mm. So the whole name's a sound effect.
Yes.
Okay.
Glorious.
I noticed a lot of like Korean K-pop groups.
Yeah.
이름 맞을 때 when they get the name, it's based off of sound.
Yeah.
뭐가 멋있게 sound 한 게 이름을 그렇게 고르는 것 같아 한국 사람들은. A lot of Koreans pick their names like that, like what it sounds good phonetically.
I see. Yeah. Fine Killing Liberty. Do you remember that? Finkel.
Yeah.
Back in the day.
Hot. H.O.T. Yeah.
Big Bang.
High five. Of teenagers.
Come
like,
on.
What?
We still don't know to this day what that means.
Yeah.
OG 아이돌인데.
OG 아이돌.
I mean, that's what we know.
Espa도 있고,
old generation.
Espa. But even those, new jeans.
New jeans.
Yeah, it's brand new Cheongbaji. You know? It's like, it's crazy.
How about Lu Seraphim?
What is that?
Is that a new team?
Is that a new team?
It's a new girl group in Korea.
Oh, Hive.
Lyricks.
There's 32 new girl groups every day, okay? We're not trying to take care of all of them. I go to the Kogichip and I see another one every time, bro. And they all look the same.
Get canceled for not knowing one girl group.
That's what I'm saying.
It's so messed up. I don't
BTS, CTS, DTS. There's too many of these. There's too many, bro.
Okay, I'm sorry. I gotta go home.
Now we know what we're editing out. All right.
CTSC 기독교 방송.
Christian television.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. CBS. Yeah, yeah. Yo, Dumb, how about speaking of names? We should assign them English American names.
Oh, we want to give you American names.
Oh, really? Really?
Yeah. 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 Just by the way you look, you know what I mean?
Because when we think of Korean names, it's too hard to memorize for us.
Yeah.
You know, it's kind of hard. There's a lot.
Yeah, yeah, facts, facts.
Too many syllables, you know?
Let's see what they look like.
Yeah. Okay.
You know what I mean? He kind of looks like a Kevin.
Kevin.
Kevin. You look like a Kevin.
Kevin. He has a Kevin.
Home Alone. Home Alone.
Home Alone.
Macaulay Culkin.
Oh, hold on, hold on. It's something else is coming real quick. Hold on. Like a sidekick power.
Stanley.
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
He looks like a Stanley to me.
Stanley?
Stanley?
Stanley. The auto brand.
You know what he looks like? He looks like Arthur.
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 He does
Arthur.
Look like
Arthur. Arthur.
Yeah.
Oh, Arthur Black. Arthur Black.
Arthur.
Arthur Black.
Yeah.
He's clown.
He got that aardvark face.
Arthur. Right.
Arthur. Arthur.
Okay, Bob. Let's go to the next one. Bob?
Bob!
I just see Bob. I just see Bob with you.
Bob.
Yeah, yeah.
It's Bob the Fob.
Bob the Fob.
Yeah.
Bob. Oh, let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Bob is good.
Look at his eyes.
There's one more something.
Yeah, look at his eyes.
Chad.
I like Chad.
I can see a Chad.
Chad.
Chad. Chad. Chad. Chad.
Yeah. All right. Chad.
Chad is good. I like Chad. Chad and Bob is good. Bob and Chad.
Bob just hit me.
Bob and let's mix it both with Brad.
Yeah.
Let's
go with Brad.
I'm Brad.
Yeah.
Nah.
Brad is noodle.
Bread and noodles.
Bill is good too.
Bear?
Bill.
Bill.
Bill. Like Bill Clinton or Bill Murray.
I like Bilbo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Billy Bob.
Billy Bob.
Billy Bob.
Billy Bob.
Billy Bob.
Billy Bob.
Okay.
Body Bob.
How about this guy?
Billy Bob.
Okay. I'm Arthur, he's Bob.
Yeah. Arthur, Bob.
He's gotta have a fun name, bro. Something Chris? Fun about you.
Chris?
Nah, Chris is kind of mushy, so that's
not right.
It has to fit his. I see like Christopher, you know, like a Christopher.
Christopher.
Yeah.
Christopher is good.
Christopher Robin.
You know? Oh, Christopher Mizukam. I love it.
Yeah.
Marvin?
He does look like Marvin the Martian, though, for real. Yeah, Marvin is good.
Dylan
is too, again, Moshiso. Like, it has to be
Moshiso.
We gave him Booty Bop, bro. We need
Booty Bop as a plague.
How about Sam?
Sam Smith.
Well, Sam, what's that? Olio?
Sam?
How about Christine?
Or Elizabeth?
Or Jennifer.
You guys are taking it. Yeah, it should be like a unisex name for sure. Uh-huh. You know what I mean?
A name that could be a girl and a guy.
Yeah.
Mm. He has a like a he's
Andy. Huh? He looks like Andy.
Andy. Yeah. I like Andy. Andy is
Andy
good
with you, bro.
Really?
You look like an Andy.
Andy.
So we
Arthur.
Got Arthur.
Bob.
And Andy.
Andy. I am Andy.
I am Arthur. Hi, my name is Bob.
I like that. That's good.
Together they're Abba. You know what I'm saying?
Give us Korean names.
Okay.
Oh, let's do that.
I know we already have Korean names, but give us Korean names.
I think.
Wait. 우리가 형이에요, 진짜?
Come on.
Bro.
Hey,
wait, all right. Are you serious?
All right, what's your belt?
What do you mean belt?
I didn't know.
Oh, belt size?
No. The Chinese zodiac. I'm 86 tiger belt.
Okay, 88.
바로 형
86이에요?
86.
Wait, what do you mean 완전, bro? You better be 92.
Dragon Ball.
Totally.
88.
Dragon Ball. 88.
Yeah.
Olympic baby.
Wow.
Yeah, 91.
He's 88.
바로
완전
형이야.
Big boss.
Wait, they explain age like taekwondo right now, bro. What belt are you? That's crazy.
Yeah, I didn't know that. Yeah,
he taught me that.
Okay.
But he's the ultimate young.
Okay. I hate ultimate young, dude. Relax, bro.
큰 형. 회장님, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, 한국 이름 주세요.
Okay.
Dom 형 먼저.
야, Dom 형은 약간 sorry 철 들어요. 철. 남철. 철. 성철.
아니면 준혁.
준혁.
오, 준혁 is good.
준혁.
박준혁.
박준혁. 오,
박준혁입니다.
예.
기대해 주세요.
박용철.
용철? 용철이 계속 들어가네요.
용철. 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 아까 잘못 풀렸으면 용철.
아, 용, 아 용철 아니야. 잘못됐으면 어, 오케이. 어, 혁도 혁이 있어.
어, 준혁 is good 어, and
I think 이,
혁이 멋있어.
희원.
Oh, that's my dad's name.
Yeah,
that's my dad's name.
His father's name.
Really? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, how about 그러니까 이렇게 얼굴이 되게 좀 남자답고 머리 머리숱도 되게 많아. 지금
곱슬머리,
곱슬머리, 곱슬.
Gotta be a little 변태 name.
변태, 변태. 어 태도 좋 태.
태.
성태.
정태, 성태.
정태,
성태.
성태.
오케이. 박성태.
박성태.
어 박성태.
박성태. Let's go.
박성태.
박성태.
박성태. Alright, let's go, baby. How about
okay.
me?
Okay.
You're 동팔이 형.
동팔.
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 종팔. Nah, it sounds like 동팔이.
Yeah. It sounds like 동팔, bro.
종팔.
오 동팔. 종팔.
어 종필.
종팔.
어
용필.
어. 다 욕 같아 지금. 다 curse words right now. I don't know how I feel about that.
Or how about 동파육?
That sounds like that sounds like a bar, bro. 동파육에서 만난 적도. I don't know about that. I'm cool with it.
그러니까 만두로 만.
만두?
어 만.
아 성만이 형.
땡 성만.
성만이 형.
아 성만. 아 성만.
아 여기 성만이.
아 성만. 아 성만이구나.
그러니까 기억에 나.
아 하봐. 어 근데 약간 팔이 좋은데 팔.
어 팔 팔 팔이 좋은.
So your 성 성태.
성태,
박성태,
성태, 성팔.
나는 이송팔, 이송팔,
이송팔,
송팔. That sounds crazy right now.
It's a good name.
Alright, alright.
아니 약간 약간 다르게 좀 유니크하게 금돈.
Gold money,
gold money, right?
Gold money, gold money.
금돈,
금돈 is good.
금돈 is good.
Do you like 금돈?
I like 금돈, man.
금돈,
이금돈,
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 이금돈.
I like that.
Gold money.
Tell him your real Korean name.
이상혁. 이름 이상형.
아, that's too fine.
아, 너무 잘생겼어.
Too fine.
아, 이거 fake name is
Chris.
Fake name is 이상형.
너무 멋있는 이름.
아, 너무 멋있어.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. They're doing it back to me right now. Okay.
금돈, 금돈.
금돈.
금돈. 성태형 and 금돈이요.
I got you. I got you.
안녕하세요, 박성태입니다.
우리 P6. Oh yeah. 저 뭐지?
안녕하세요, 박성태입니다.
예, 저는 이금돈입니다.
And I'm Arthur.
I'm Bob.
I'm Andy.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, I like that. That's a good trio.
I like
trio.
That.
Okay, okay.
Because you guys are here in America, 그냥 예의도, you know, 우리가 gift bag 하나를 준비했어요.
Oh,
yeah. So 형 뒤에
뒤에
gift bag. Right there, 그 파란 bag 있죠. Just take it out, you know.
좀 빼빼.
Yeah, 빼주세요. 우리가 그
yeah,
LA Dodgers. Okay. So 하나씩 그냥 빼면서
하나씩
explain, you know what I mean?
하나씩 빼.
Yeah. Yo, stop repeating my Korean, bro. You make it sound like we can't speak Korean right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa.
Well, what is it?
그거는 한국에서 쓰면 안 돼요. 그거는
Why? Oh, come on, man.
대마도.
대마도. 아, 대마초.
Don't make that.
Cancer, cancer.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
대니초. 대니초.
대니초는 또 캔슬돼. 대니초. 대리처도 캔슬해. 대마초 or 대리처 both cancel.
대마초, I love it.
대마도.
Yeah, yeah. You know, you don't wear that in Korea. Just be careful. 하나씩. 오, 그게 여기 여기 한국에서도 있어요 그거?
Yeah, yeah.
그 포레로 로쉐.
금돈이 형,
sure.
이게 진짜 고급스러운.
해 금돈이 형 easy.
금돈.
보디바도 있어요 금돈이 형.
진짜 있는지 몰랐어요.
오케이,
오케이. You know. 이따가 배고플 때
어
그건 내 거
아니야? 원 소주
오 한국에서 you could get this right? 이건 내 거 I don't know
of course 원 소주
왜 거기 들어갔지?
커피 커피 커피
고급스러운 커피예요
고급스러운
라밀이라고 그게
라밀 라밀
Korean heart
yeah you know Korean heart
wow wow Joy, joy ride.
But honestly, your heads, yeah.
Joy
this is from the swag bag from yesterday.
Yeah. Wow, well, thank you.
Yeah, yeah, of course.
Hey, is it? Is this?
No. There's
yeah,
no,
yeah.
no, 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 no.
Come I'm supporting.
Yeah. Of course, not 그렇게 안 하죠. 그게 뭔지 알아요? 그게 제일 좋은 거예요.
What is it?
그게 그 똥 눌 때. 그거를 변비에 이렇게 no 이렇게 뿌리면은 똥 냄새 하나도 없어져.
아 really?
Yeah, poopery.
Hey, you can use.
Nah, that
yeah.
right there.
Yeah,
trust
yeah,
me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
that
내 똥은 냄새 없어.
Shut up.
Ghost 냄새야.
Yeah. But that's like magic. So you know when you're like on the bus, on the plane, whatever.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, 나는 똥구멍에 넣는 건 줄 알았는데.
Poopery.
Yeah, poopery.
I got another gift for you too.
Wow.
와 진짜
나는 너네들 생각할 때
new generation of
Whoa.
Whoa.
Wow.
Wow.
농철. Wow, thank you.
When we see you guys are the new generation of Running Man. You know what I mean?
Wow. Oh, thank you. Thank
new
you.
That's so cute.
Oh. Very, very rare.
Oh. Very rare. How do you say rare in Korean?
You rare.
Hikigiada.
Yeah. Oh, 찾기 힘들어.
Yeah,
limited. Like where did you get it? Where did you get it?
거기 in Korea, there's a 홍대에서 되게 장난감 가게 있어. 포레 그 포레 이름 뭐지? 근데 옛날 장난감 있어.
아.
근데 이거는 내가 갖고 있을 거야. 그냥 보여주고 싶었어.
Thank you. Thank you, 형.
좀 비싸서.
성태형,
비싸서.
이렇게
보여주고.
예, 거기는 hand painting. 그게 누군지 알아?
Wow,
Bob,
Smalls.
You know.
Yeah,
of course. Okay. Man, this is P-Sick University.
You're right. That's Notorious B.I.G. Yeah,
oh,
that's a hand-painted painting. So, you know.
Who 그 모자 안 입어도 되고, 리스폰서 안 입니까?
Yeah, for sure.
who painted this?
My friend. My friend in New York.
Whoa.
So, you know, just... I wanted to pass on a little hip-hop to you guys, because...
This is West Side. Why...
I'm from East Coast.
Oh, you're
from
East Coast.
Yeah.
Virginia, right?
Virginia.
Oh, okay. 거기가 좀 말하는.
Virginia 생각할 때 뭐 생각해?
Yo, come on, wait.
I'm sorry, Bob.
What's going on?
Come on, Bob.
Yo,
Bob sounds like someone from Virginia.
Yeah.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Yeah, you know, just a little gift bag for you guys.
Thank you.
Ooh, so
nice,
right?
Today LP도 있어요.
Oh, yeah. Very
mine,
nice.
Mine.
He's a big fan of Biggie, right?
Okay. So a lot of people don't know, but these guys also do stand-up comedy. Yes.
Oh, they do.
Individually, they do stand-up in Korean language.
Yes.
And Korean stand-up in Korean is still kind of a new concept.
Yeah.
Last couple of years, right? Mm-hmm. It's gotten really popular. Shout out to my boy Danny Cho.
Yeah, the Godfather.
So Danny Cho is a stand-up comedian from Los Angeles, Koreatown specifically. He's been a friend of ours for a long time.
Yeah.
Moved out to Korea, how many years ago? Like six years ago. And he's like, I'm going to try to do stand-up in Korean. His Korean was as good as ours.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
우리 한국 레벨가 조금 똑같으나? 우리 Danny하고 우리
Danny? 우리 Danny 형은 한국 사람.
He's now.
근데 처음에는, you know, was he the Konglish king too?
Yeah. 외워서 다.
Yeah.
But now, you know, last time we met, I sent you. We had a 약속 in Korea, and then I sent him the Google map, and he said, "Yeah, 나 한국 사람이야. 네이버로 보내."
Yeah.
He's super Korean.
Yeah, 100% Korean. 100% Korean.
Stand-up comedy, 막 제일 처음에 시작했을 때, when you first started to now, has it changed and evolved a lot, or what's the vibe like? Audience도 바꿨잖아. 조금 더 크고.
Yeah, 100%. 맞아.
지금 in this is it's kind of really hip and hot, like in Korea. And but back in the days, I'm about 6 years ago.
Six years. 2017년.
Yeah, there was no scene in Korea. There was no scene. And we started stand up comedy, but we didn't have any like. Reference or like teacher or like 선배 형들
blueprint
no blueprint
yeah.
no blueprint
yeah.
wow so we just learned from like YouTube so we saw like PK comedy 형
yep
you know, Jimmy O Yang so we tried to copy
Abelie.
Yeah it was really tough time because we don't have any like 형들 or like a blueprint
right
and then 처음에. somehow one of our 형 형 said there are Korean-American comedian is he's on Asia tour and 잠깐 한국에 왔다.
Yeah.
I'm gonna introduce you.
Yeah.
So we were like,
oh,
he was like a 우린 그 원시인인데
right.
약간
yeah, yeah, yeah.
someone came and
like the real deal.
So we were really 설렜어요. Like so we imagined like 교포형 he's like a 우리 갖고 있는 stereotype of stand-up comedy 교포형 like I'm sorry to Danny Young like we imagined like you hey I'm Danny Cho what's up where's stage come on we finally met where is Danny Cho he was here so,
저 맨 처음에 실리콘밸리 개발자인 줄 알았어요.
안녕하세요, 대리도. 와우, 안녕하세요. 이곳은 like 족발집 사장님. But Danny 형 saw our show in that night,
yeah.
and he could some comment to us.
He gave you feedback.
Yeah, yeah. He could, but he didn't.
Oh, he didn't.
Because he want to show improve.
Oh, okay.
So when is the next show? I want to do the show.
Oh, he wants to do it.
Yeah, and then the next month, next week, mm-hmm. he did a show with the Konglish,
language, trying out,
and he like
killed it.
Killed it. Really?
Oh my god! There was.
So the audience still understood what he was trying to do.
Yeah. That's kind of awesome, right there, man.
All Korean stand-up comedian,
and there was Korean comedian. Yeah, comedians in that show, and they said, "Who is this guy?"
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh my god!
He tore the house down. So pretty much constructive criticism, 안 주고. He just said, "Watch and learn."
Yeah.
Watch what I do. This is how you really do.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
And after that, we say, "Oh, 형님."
We were big like, bro.
"Oh, big bro. 형님." Yeah. And then he started to comment to us, "Oh, no, 이거 고쳐.
He was like, "I'm the captain now."
There's a new
sheriff in town. Yeah.
He is Captain Korean.
I mean that's cool. So, maybe I'll ask Danny this because I wouldn't know if that's gonna work or not. You know, 내가 Danny였으면 이거 됐거나 안 됐거나 모르겠지. 와, 제일 처음으로 이거 Konglish로 하는 거. 근데 it worked and they understood it. And did you do anything after that to figure out how to make your show better? You know, like
I recorded his performance.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. So I edit my script.
Oh, yeah,
so,
yeah, you kind of figured out rhythm or figured
out.
So I
learned a lot.
Yeah, he was like a 과외 선생님.
Yeah.
So like he said, so you have to make a best 10 minute.
Yeah.
Right.
Your set is not 10 minutes. It's like 1 minute. So you have to make a best 10 to be
in Korea. What kind of jokes back in the day like didn't work? 너무 막 is there some kind of jokes that like sex joke 같은 거 너무 안 되고 뭐 이상한 것도 있어서 좀 어색한
조금 얌전한 크라우드잖아요
처음에는
맞아
조금씩 you know 배워야죠 이제
약간씩 선을 넘어가면서 약간 좀
그치
yeah.
Yeah, that's why I want to give Danny his props because I think he brought that vulgarity to Korea.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
you know, 조금 like shocking han material. Mm-hmm. I think because over here in America we're like, ooh, it's in America we're like that's crazy. But for him to flourish in Korea, that's amazing.
Yeah, 한국에는 if you're a comedian or a rap star, 어떤 게 like 여자들 아직도 많이 가죠? 막 comedian이면 rockstar 같은 거야?
막 한국에서
유명한 comedian이면
comedian and
is it like the same as a rap star, kind of? You know,
No.
A rap star.
Yeah.
Like comedian, rap star, comedian,
choke bar owner, and then and then comedian.
It's like a teacher and 공무원 and
yeah. 학원 선생님 and then comedian.
That's crazy.
It's still rap star is more popular in Korea because you know, they have cool tattoos and you know, like cool bodies. And
no, you have cool body too.
Yeah.
Be confident.
So you.
Look at you. I love your body.
You see that?
I love the support.
We need support.
His body is perfect. His body is perfect too.
Yeah, he's perfect. Look at his belly. I love his belly.
See them.
Yeah, see them. Look at it. That's the difference between Koreans and Americans. We shit on each other. We make fun of each other too much.
Nah, they make fun of each other all the time.
For sure.
These guys, yeah.
That's incredible.
Yeah, that's incredible. I mean, when I did your show, we had so much trouble the language.
Yes. Yeah.
You know, and we'll be honest, it was really hard.
Yeah.
But we figured it out. We kind of got to each other's thing. Yeah. But our brain was like tired.
Oh. Yeah.
Our brain was tired.
So when I saw your PSIC, the podcast,
how
you guys are just speaking in English, that idea, that concept is freaking phenomenal. It was amazing. So I didn't know you guys were the karaoke, the 노래방.
The Justin Bieber does that.
Oh, yeah,
Peaches. I didn't know that was you guys.
Yo. Peaches in Georgia.
Yeah. When I saw that.
Oh, yeah, she.
That was incredible, man.
That was incredible.
That was incredible. It just reminded me of, like, you know, my dad back in the day when he goes Norebang with the Ojingas, you know what I mean? Just singing. It was so good.
When you watch that, it looks like Korean Americans do it.
Yeah.
The Korean American jara song. I thought it was a kyopo.
Exactly.
Right?
Exactly.
It looked like a kyopo skit.
100%.
There was the concept of the character act.
Baeyong-gil character is kyopo.
The Baeyong-gil is the character.
It's a kyopo character.
Yeah, the character is a kyopo character.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Kyopo means foreigner, by the way, for all those
first generation.
First generation. So where did this concept of sounding like a kyopo come from? You just find us funny? You think we're funny?
I got inspired from...
You just think we're just goofy, funny people, huh?
Are we clowns?
Yeah. Yeah. Are we clowns?
No. First, you know, I lived in Australia, Sydney, when I was like elementary school.
What?
Three and a half years.
Okay.
And I been to church, Korean church. Yeah. There was a lot of the kyopo 아저씨들.
그쵸.
Yeah, we went to fishing each other. And then I remember that the English accent. Hello, thank you. give me Big Mac set. No, Big Mac. Big one, like that. And so, also my dad speak like that.
Oh, okay.
He's like, when the kids coming through and you want to call, say, hey baby, come, yeah. come. And no, go away.
Right, like that, right, like that. Right.
한국말
그대로. Yeah. I had the funny memories. And then I met Danny Hyung and Walter Hyung and a lot of the Gyopo Hyung들 in Korea. And then when I saw them, they reminds me that
they
especially
inspired, brought
Walter
you back.
Especially Walter Hyung.
Walter is my muse.
Oh. Yeah, 너 여자야?
Yeah. No. Yeah, 가만히 있어. Yeah.
Right.
내가 물어봤어?
I love Walter.
Yeah.
What that is 그거는 뭐냐면 막 랭귀지도 잘 못 알아도 컨피던스가 있으면 해결할 수 있는 거야.
에너지가 있으면 조금 exactly.
우리도 그래. 우리는 한국말 잘 못하는데 컨피던스는 있어. 컨피던스 있어.
He is king of confidence.
Yeah.
그 실력의 실력보다 목소리가 더 나와.
Yeah, 100%.
여자들한테도 똑같아. 게임 없으면 confidence 있어.
You
don't have to have game. Just confidence.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah. So I don't want to make fun of fun of 교포.
You did already, bro.
I'm sorry. My fault.
My fault.
My fault.
You gotta add extra syllable.
Yeah.
근데 막 as you 이것도 요즘 하면 영어 좀 늘어졌어? 어떻게?
Yeah.
They probably like learning the wrong way though. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Why don't we test them on some pronunciation? We got some words.
Okay.
We got some words here.
Actually, we are the commercial model of the Korea English Academy.
Wait, say that one more time perfectly, bro. You can't say that one more time. Say clearly. What are you?
You can't mess that up. Why
you can't mess that intro up, bro?
He, 형 한국말도 이렇게 좀 더듬으면서.
어, 좀 그래요.
Yeah.
Okay. 그게 stop.
Yeah.
I got you.
미안합니다.
There's a stutter.
Yeah, I love it.
All right, you want to test three and I'll test. Oh, yeah, you got a couple.
Okay.
Here you go, bro.
Give me two.
So 나는 좀 쉽게 먼저 시작하고.
Okay.
I'm gonna show the camera. What does that say right there?
Who go first?
Let's go with you, Andy.
Andy first. Mm.
Lyrical.
Oh.
Let's see who says it the best.
Okay, who says it the best? Yeah. Bob.
Lyrical.
All right.
He's already out of here.
You're out of here.
Okay, lyrical?
Lyrical.
Lyrical.
And then say the
word. Hold on, one more time. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Lyrical.
Okay.
Lyrical.
Lyrical?
Lyrical.
Lyrical. Lyrical.
I think he's saying let it go right
now. Let it go.
Let it go.
I kind of liked his the best.
I did.
Oh, really?
You like his over?
Really?
Hold on, one more time.
He's here.
Hey, come. Bring it on.
Lyrical.
Okay, next.
All right.
I'm going to give it to
him. Oh, yes. I'm going to give it to you.
All right, I'll do the next one.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, my God. What is that?
Try your best.
I'll say it once.
No.
We want to try.
Yeah, let him give him the attempt.
Why?
이렇게 해. 네가 알아서
세럽해줘.
예예예.
우리
우리들이 할까 우리 뭐 할까?
나 이거 Bob first. Bob first.
Bob first.
Delicatessen.
Now faster.
Delicatessen.
Okay. Okay.
Delicatessen.
What?
Oh shit!
You forgot it. It's a whole section, but
delicatessen.
Ooh, okay.
I think he's in the lead right
he's
here.
He's in the lead right yeah. now.
Yeah, 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 you got it the best.
Yo, it's that Australian.
Delicatessen.
Delicatessen. What's that?
Okay, you heard deli?
Yeah.
You ever? Oh, you go to the deli? Yeah. Like liquor store 같이.
Sandwich shop 같은 거
있죠.
Oh, yeah. Deli.
Yeah, the full word is delicatessen.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Say it one more time.
Delicatessen. Delicatessen.
Perfect.
Yeah, perfect.
Delicatessen.
Perfect.
Delicatessen.
See? You're missing one section. You're missing the whole section.
Give him one more.
All right, ready?
This is fun.
Here we go.
Delicatessen.
This is a Kia car that just came out.
Oh.
I never
Kia Chaya.
Oh,
really?
Yeah.
Why did they make a Kia car that Koreans can't pronounce?
Exactly, dude. It was a messed up joke.
Kia?
Try your best right here.
Carnival.
Oh, I know when you carnival.
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 Telluride. Telluride.
Telluride.
Telluride.
Terrorize?
Not terrorize.
Terrorize?
Terrorize?
Yo, you know what? I feel mean, bro. I feel like this joke is getting mean.
Okay. Telluride.
Telluride.
Oh, yeah. I think
yeah. Okay.
I tell you
Bob,
right.
Let's just
do one last one. You give him this. You present. All right.
This is the last one, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
What is it?
Well, why are you?
Because this one's hard even for English speakers.
Familiarity.
It sounds like just a bonding thing for family.
Familiarity.
What's that mean?
He's glitching out.
Familiarity.
How do you say it?
I feel like I'm gonna fuck this up right now. Familiarity.
Familiarity.
Didn't I say that?
No, you said familiarity. You're
wrong.
Hey.
Familiarity. Familiarity.
Familiarity.
Familiarity.
Yeah.
Familiarity.
Okay. Oh, you go, anda. You go, you know, I'm familiar with it. Familiar. Yeah, familiarity.
I don't know if we're teaching them or we're sending our people back 10 years. I don't know, but either way. Okay, that was good.
We can give you...
Korean words?
Yeah, Korean words.
Yeah, give it to us, bro, with King Konglish.
Which one?
Whatever. Okay. Wait, 있어? 지금?
It's just right now.
Let's just do a quick one.
How about...
전쟁 시작. We started a fight.
Let's go.
I think it's good.
Yeah.
쉬운 거.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. 알다.
Nope. 알다.
Oh,
where's the ta?
Hyushi 저거랑 combination 해가지고 Hyushi 이 새끼가 한국 사람이야 뭐야 지금?
금돈이야.
금돈이야.
Yeah.
King 금돈.
Hyushi 뒤에 곱하기 하면은 그렇게 you know what I'm saying?
Oh my god.
Let's go, baby. Yeah.
한 번 더.
뭐 있어?
또 뭐 있지?
뭐 약간.
와우, wow, it's good.
근데 생각보다 너무 잘하는데.
저 한글 학교 갔어요.
아, 우리 다 갔어.
한글 학교
다 갔어. It even sound like 다 갔어 right now.
요즘 말 없나? 요즘 말?
요즘 말?
어.
아, 요즘 말 중에 뭐 없나?
그거의 폼.
아,
근데 그거 너무 발음하기는 쉽지 않아.
아, 그래?
아니야, 모를 수도 있어.
그래, 한번 해보자.
형들이면 모를 수도 있어.
형들이면?
네.
형들이면 모를 수 있어.
Ignore him. Just call the school
nurse right now. 모를 수 있어?
모를 수 있어.
오케이.
아키를 어떻게 하는 거야?
캡처해서.
아, 캡처해서.
Yeah. Damn, we're the youngs, huh? Let's go.
Well, we're 동갑.
All right, man. That's crazy.
You're the youngest.
They look so much older than me, though.
Hey.
Whoa.
Okay.
Do you think you look like Benjamin Button, bro? All
right. 조금 제 눈이 좀 나빠갖고요. 그 핀치 할 수 있어요?
핀치. Let me go first.
All right.
폼 미쳤다.
아니 품이지 이 새끼야.
품 안 볼 거.
폼 미쳤다.
아니야. 폼이야.
폼이야? 폼 미쳤다.
폼 미쳤다.
Easy.
Yeah. 미쳤다.
Can you speak that easy? Fast.
Relax, bro.
I passed it over.
That's crazy.
Really hard to pronunciate.
간장 공장 공장장은 강 공장장이고 된장 공장.
No, more fast, more fast. Okay, hold on, hold on. You're gonna get us canceled right now, bro.
You're gonna get us. Hold on, I'm gonna go as fast as I can, and you go fast.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
간장 공장 공장장은 강동 강장 공장 공장장은 강 공장장이고 된장 공장 공장장은 장 공장장이다.
Oh, oh, it's good, it's good.
But like,
아, 나 이건 잘 못해.
아, 뭐가 뭐?
He was like 6 out of 10.
Yeah. 6점
okay. 정도? Oh. Okay.
간장 공장 공장장은
oh.
I'm gonna die right now. 공장자이고 나 이거 나 이거 진짜 싫어. 한 이거 교회 갈 때 이거 you know the 찬송가? You know I have to follow that thing. Yeah. I can't do it. I can't do it.
간장 공장 공장장은 강 공장장이고 된장 공장 공장장은 장 공장장이다.
Yeah.
So easy.
Yeah. Yeah. Easy, easy, easy.
Easy peasy, Japan easy.
That's how you work out your neck muscles.
That's crazy. Yo, but that's like tongue twister, man. We didn't give it a seashell, she-shell. That's you know, like, yeah, done that.
You should give him that.
Yeah.
That'd be a good one. Yeah. Good. Yeah. Yeah. Like,
you want to do this? You want to do this Congress yeah, yeah. war?
Whoa.
All right, let's go.
Yogi.
Okay. 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 Holy shit.
Yeah. Oh my you said God. 6 out of 10, right? Like a.
She sells. Wow. She sells seashells by the seashore. The shell she sells, she's, I'm sure.
공장 간장 좀 똑같은 거예요.
So I, she sells, she sells, and hey, the she. Hey. You do it. 야, 해봐 너. 야, 해봐.
She sells seashells by the seashore. The shells
she sells
are seashells. I'm sure. So if she sells seashells on the seashore, then I'm sure she sells seashore shells.
Yeah. The podcast ended a while ago, dude. You gotta go fast. Andy, let me hear the speed, bro.
She sells seashells by the seashore. The shells he sells are seashells, I'm sure. So if he sells seashells on the seashore, sure, then I'm sure she sells seashore shells.
He's not bad.
He sells the most Chinese. Oh, seashells, seashores, but the seashells.
Oh, funny. Last
test.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
아 이건 진짜 this 제일 hard one.
Top class test.
Oh my, 나 벌써 머리 아파. Ah shit. Okay. Oh, damn, this is hard. Yeah, this is really hard.
Look how the videographer moved to this side just so he could capture this. Right.
경찰청 청창신.
What'd you say?
경찰청 철철. I can't even make it past the first line. 경찰청. 경찰청 철창살은 왜 철창살이냐?
Why do you sound like a North Korean broadcaster right now, dude?
쌀 철창 쌀이냐? 경찰청 철철 쌀이? Hold on. All right, I give up.
Wow. No, don't even pass it to me.
지철철 살이냐? 철철철 살이냐?
알았어, 이겼어, 이쪽 이겼어. God damn. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Why did we start that, bro?
That one is hard, man.
Yeah, whose idea was the notepad? The postcards.
Do we have any questions for these guys here?
I'm still my brain.
We
right
really
now.
Went to PSYC University right now. God, we went to the university right now. Did you guys really graduate?
Korea
from
Mayor.
Yeah,
Korea Mayor.
Yeah.
Did you guys graduate from university, like Jinja University?
Oh yeah.
학교 갔어?
Actually.
형만.
난 졸업은 했고.
Yeah. 졸업했어.
졸업했어. But we guess our major.
Your major?
Yeah. Guess our major. Yeah. We didn't major any more comedy or acting.
Yeah, yeah.
No.
Language.
No.
Theology. No.
Theology? What's yeah. theology? Is that
a major?
Like, I don't even know what that is.
Like church. Like, you know.
No.
You look like you went to a Christian college. All right.
I majored dental technology.
Oh,
dental
really?
Technology?
I have a license.
Wow. So you could actually be a dentist.
No, it's not dentist. It's a dental technician. It's like I make the
oh, the fake
teeth. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, he's not the doctor.
He's not the doctor.
Yeah.
If I was a doctor, I didn't just
wow. So you did did you do the job for a little bit or no?
No, I didn't.
So it was a complete waste.
Yeah, yeah.
Complete waste.
Four years, complete waste.
Wow.
My 학비를 돈, like.
그쵸, 그쵸.
I guess he's major. It's kind of easy.
Yeah? It's easy?
Yes.
Accounting.
Accounting?
Oh, like numbers. Numbers.
No.
Oh, 아니야?
No.
I want to say like psychology.
Psychology?
Simya?
No.
He's a computer science and engineering.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that was my next thing. C++. Yeah. I got you.
Okay. C++, JavaScript.
Yeah.
What were you trying to do? What kind of job?
Game software.
Program a game.
Okay. 무슨 게임 좋아하세요?
Like all the Blizzard game and
League
of Legends.
He has an impression.
Mm-hmm.
성대모사.
Yeah.
Of the Warcraft. The orc.
Orc? Okay.
Let me hear.
But it's a Korean version.
Korean orc from Warcraft.
Yeah.
Have you done the Warcraft?
Of course.
Guldan and Hellscream.
Hellscream. But it's a Korean version.
Mashara Hellscream. 그렇다면 그 대가는 뭐든가.
Yeah.
That is fire.
Yes.
Your face looks like it too. That's
for our gamer fans.
Wow. I love it.
You should do voiceover work. Voiceover. No, seriously. Yeah. Okay.
How about you?
What's your major?
Guess his major.
I don't think he went to school, to be honest. I mean, I'm gonna be real with you.
Yeah,
you know what I mean. You look like a PC like, bang owner, bro.
아직도 yeah. 지금 갈라 그러는 것 같아. 아직도 지금.
Yeah.
He majored fashion.
In fashion? No. I see it.
No, fashion. Reaction is very good. Yeah. Fashion?
No, fashion. But fashion design.
Fashion business.
Yeah.
Nice. You are very fashionable on the P6 show, you know, sunglasses. Yeah. I see you, bro. Yeah. It's very nice. Chrome heart stuff.
Yeah, it's nice.
Actually,
he bought his hat just yesterday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How much?
In USA,
that's an expensive hat. That's expensive.
Yeah, it's very expensive.
In USA, Chromas is very cheaper than Korea.
Yeah.
Way more cheap.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Sneakers, like Shinbar is so expensive in Korea too. I try to buy sneakers. Everything is just overpriced.
Yeah, man.
But BCD is more expensive.
Yeah, too expensive.
Yeah. You like BCD?
Yeah.
So I have a question for you. I want to go down. What's your favorite Korean food?
Mm.
제일 맛있는, 제일 좋아하는 한식.
Okay.
In Korea?
In Korea, whatever you have over there, we have, bro. Yeah. Except Teji Gopdegi. That's
tricky
it.
Question.
Absolutely.
What about Pyongnaemyeon?
Have you tried Pyongnaemyon?
Of course. I'm still learning. My tongue is still learning to eat Pyongnaemyon.
Yeah, yeah. 그거는 한 5번 먹어야지.
Yeah. Right. 나는 두 번 먹었어.
Yeah. 두 번.
How was it?
I'm still not there yet.
At first, it tastes like 땀 국물.
Yeah.
Like, you know, the armpit.
No, it's just like a very plain taste.
Yeah, very plain.
You gotta get sophisticated with the taste.
Yeah, yeah. It's like a drug. 조금 like, you get when they catch you,
yeah.
그것만 먹어.
계속.
Yeah, 우리 친구도 그래요.
Yeah, they caught him.
Yeah.
it's like North Korean labor camp. They caught him and they made yeah.
이거 그 전이랑 같이 먹죠.
Yeah.
녹두전. Yeah. Okay, 평양냉면. How about you, Bob?
돼지 양념갈비.
돼지 양념갈비. 함지바까지 그러면.
Yeah. Korea very famous brand is Mongtan.
Mongtan. If you guys go to Korea, try Mongtan.
Mongtan clan.
My one is, of course, 순댓국.
We were talking about
which is 순댓국?
Brand.
Brand drop 해도 돼?
Yeah.
Why?
Brand drop? 나는 그 신길동 앞에 있어.
Oh!
I don't know the name.
Okay. Local. Very local.
Very like a 뭐라 끈적 스티키 국물.
Yeah. 조금 이렇게 두꺼운.
Real fast food. 순댓국이요 and
Really? 10 minutes about.
Yeah. 10 minutes is not real fast food.
I know 10 minutes.
10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. Ah, 10 seconds. 10 seconds.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm sorry. It's a slow food.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. 10 minutes. I'm sorry.
They're still getting their time.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Yeah, you didn't have 10 minutes.
Are you guys all single?
Yes,
yeah, yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
You guys are all single.
Yeah, all single. Yeah. Single.
You guys like for a long time? Like you got, did you have a girlfriend before like recently?
I don't know.
You guys been single for a while?
Yeah.
Bob, I don't trust we're not married, but we in Korea is you know, we can't talk about it.
Excuse me, you're a player.
Yeah,
come on.
Yeah,
I just to ask you, like, is it easy to date in Korea? How's the dating scene like in Korea?
Dating scene, it's like
it's okay.
I don't know.
Is it easier? Like, you just go up to a girl, like, oh hey.
Yeah, yeah.
Could I get your number?
한국에서도 Tinder 같은 거 있어요?
틴더 있지.
있는데 actually we don't. You know, we like more old school style. So
yeah.
We don't use the platforms.
Me too.
What's old school?
길거리, GBG. Street. 길바닥.
Yeah. 길바닥. Yeah. So run the street.
안녕하세요. 잠시만.
We run the street.
야, 5초만요, 5초만. 이러면서.
What do you mean? What's old school,
bro? Old school. Hello, my lady.
What do you want?
Yeah. Old school.
Right. I was like, how old school?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, so you go up to a girl.
Yeah.
And what do you say?
What do you say? So?
Do you know me?
Hey, like he's punchy. He's punchy.
I like that.
Do you know me?
Do you know me?
Not even in Korean, in English.
Do you know me?
저 영어 안 해요.
Wow.
뭐지? 난 너무 오래돼가지고. How about you?
I said, you know, you're a girl? Yeah, yeah.
I'm girl.
Do you believe destiny?
What the fuck?
Today I'm a destiny.
He's OZ.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yo, I like that. It's smooth though.
That's yeah, yeah, it's smooth.
Some William Shakespeare shit right there.
But you know, 근데 너 그 사람이 너 알았으면 그렇게 말했으면 여자 될거 같아.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
진짜,
yeah, yeah,
진짜로.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, 진짜.
그 캐릭터로 했으면.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, yeah. That would work.
That would work, dude.
In,
do you believe
in Korea,
destiny?
They're very classic opening meant when you wanna ask them for. It's like 게임에서 져서 그런데. I lose the game. Can I have one drink? That's a classic.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
게임에서 져서 그런데. Excuse me. 게임에서 내가 져서 그런데 소주 한 잔만 받을 수 있어요? 그러면은
like I lost a bet.
Yeah.
We do that,
right?
And then
so you just lie to him. That's what you're
saying.
Yeah.
If she say okay, and we can make a conversation. But if she say no, then we can make. I say 아 그러면. 너무 쪽팔려서 그런데 여기 5분만 있다가도 돼요?
아,
like that. 그래서 like that 하면서 내가 어디서 왔어요?
Right, right, right.
What's the level and popularity of a 교포 guy right now in Korea?
Oh.
Like 교포가 아직 지금 멋있어? 아니면 like do we have a good chance with a Korean girl?
아, 교포에서
힙.
Because you know sometimes over the years. The level changed.
Mm-hmm.
Like, there's sometimes 교포's cool, sometimes no 교포.
But 교포 is always cool. I think
it's always cool.
But yeah,
교포 has a huge advantage because 교포's pronunciation. They say it's. They think that's cute. Cute.
Oh, exactly. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Cute.
이건 뭐야? Yeah, yeah, yeah. 이거 뭐야? 그러면 어, 미안해. 우리가 월터 미안해.
그러니까 일부러 실수해요. Sometimes.
교포 is 약간 까임 방지권. Like.
Wait, what?
까임 방지권 is 선 넘어도 okay.
They have insurance. 그래서 나 미국에 와서 몰라.
So I could go to the girl and be like, 경찰, 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 경찰,
경찰,
경찰, 경찰, 경찰,
경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰,
경찰, 경찰,
경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰,
경찰, 경찰, 경찰,
경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰,
경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰,
경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰, 경찰,
Be like mom, 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 man, mom, 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 man.
But yo, it's the same. It's
just, that's not gonna work. No.
Nah, bro. Yo, you keep
mom, 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 mom,
But yo, it's like that here too. The fobs like the ones from Korea, they're popular too because of K-pop now. You know what I mean? Like because of K-dramas and stuff like that. Yeah. I think they're you guys are popular over here too.
Next week we have bangs.
Yeah, I know. I know.
but sure. That's not an advantage for us because they imagine BTS or like that. And we,
that's true.
We're Bob, Andy, and I. I'm from Korea.
Yeah. No, Korea. It is. I mean,
we're just Korean.
Normal Korean.
Yeah, we're real Korean.
It's like original. Instagram reality.
Yeah, real.
This is Korea.
This is real Korea. Super Korean.
They should put you in the commercial. Welcome to Korea. Real Korea.
This is real.
Oh my god, my contact fell out. Yo, hold on.
That's the news hunjun right there. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Shit. Are you okay? Really? I'm good.
Yo, Tourism Board of Korea, hit us up for
that's
the commercial.
The one right there.
This is how we bridge America to Korea right here.
Right
us
here.
Two,
we did it.
You know what? I think this episode is better than our episode yesterday. Can you swap?
I'm sorry.
Like, I want to swap.
All my questions were the ones they asked me.
I was like,
how do I make it better? Let me take it and make it better.
Korean version, English version.
Yeah.
We had a practice yesterday.
Yeah, I know. 진짜 우리 practice 해서 this is the real.
Yeah. 그렇게 힘들었어요.
끝날 때 메모리 카드 좀 빼가자 여기.
Oh my god.
Seriously, yo, you guys were amazing. Like, as guests, you guys are hilarious. My lens popped out.
Yeah.
My contact lens.
Well, I mean, we could wrap it up right now. Is there any more questions? Let's think before we wrap it up. Let's just ask one more thing or something.
Are you guys ever thinking about doing like stand up out here in America? Maybe doing a tour?
Oh.
That's a good question.
Well, in English,
I think so. I think, yo, like us Kyopos, we love that style. It's okay. So funny. Mm. 그리고 it's like 우리도 다 한국 사람, 미국 한국 사람 다 그, they know that accent. They know that
that
accent.
Mm, okay.
It's so funny, man.
Okay,
you know, you should definitely bring it over here.
Is the idea because you did in English was to make it more international?
Yes.
It was the concept.
And we call it by ourselves, the language we're using in PSIC show, we call it 교포영어. Because we mix it up with Korean and English. So
yeah.
we planned it, we 계획을 했었는데, that it's not stand-up. We planned that maybe we can do a PSIC show tour in
global community. You do want to do that.
Because we can use the Korean and English mix it up. So maybe if 교포들 형들 community see that and they could understand this vibe.
Yeah.
So we planned it a little bit. Yeah.
Absolutely. Yeah. That'd be amazing.
But stand up is too hot for us because there's no
in English, right?
Oh, yeah. It's too hot.
한국말로도 잘 못해요.
Yeah, that's true. Imagine like the how they were saying when they first listened to like all the stand-up reference, all they had was like, you know, Jimmy and Walter and stuff. What if they just listened to Chris Rock and they just started sounding like Chris Rock?
Listen to like Bernie Mac.
They sound like Bernie Mac.
Back in the day, we like when he start to study stand-up, we try to copy the particular comedian.
Of course.
To me, you were Bilbo였나?
Bill Burr.
You were Dion Cole.
Joe Coy
and Dion Cole.
I love Joe Coy.
Yeah, he's funny.
Mine was Louis and...
Louis C.K.
Yeah, Louis C.K.
And Dave Chappelle.
Yeah. We tried to like copy the voice.
That's
like that.
That's really?
And like a mic. Wow. Yeah, we tried to like copy that.
Yeah, that's cool. That's really cool.
Did you do like the angry Bill Burr?
Oh, yeah.
Fire.
Yes.
You know, it's kind of funny. Us rappers, we did rap 시작할 때 그렇게... We did. We emulated a rapper.
Yeah.
So you know, there's influences. That's incredible.
Yeah, man. That's beautiful to see, man. All the influences across the world.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I hope you guys keep doing your comedy out in Korea. And what you guys are doing is very innovative.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Much love to Walter and Danny. Oh, 미안해, 미안해.
Closing, 딱 멋있게 한국말로 bam.
진짜 대단해. 지금 하는 거.
경찰청 철창살은 왜 철창살이고?
왜 부끄러웠지? 한국말 하는 거야?
No, just do it in English.
Yeah, No, seriously, I love everything you guys are doing, man.
Thank you.
P-Sick, Fun With Dumb crew. We got a connection going over here.
You guys
here,
are incredible.
Man.
Heck yeah.
We're bringing a connection. Shout out to P-Sick University.
Yes, sir.
Funny Dumb.
Yeah, what could we, what's the next move for P-Sick? What's going
well,
on?
Well, it's the same question yesterday.
Oh my God.
Hey, hey, that's hey, it's all the same.
Oh, man, yeah. 이거 좀 그래요. Yeah, he does that.
We better drop ours before then.
언제 나와? 언제 나와? Yeah. We do one day before.
Next month, next month.
Yo, editor, we get on the
line. 빨리 빨리 edit해, 빨리. 오늘 밤.
It's a battle to see who gets it uploads first.
Adobe Premiere War.
Adobe Premiere.
야, 우리 자막 달지 마.
그거 plug 해주세요. Like, you know, 한국말로 그 plug, you know, announce. Plug means like 오는 거, like new announcement, schedule. Tell the camera. You know what I mean?
We came here to shoot. Psick show.
Yep.
The lineup is all Korean American artists.
Excellent.
So we want to like introduce this Korean American culture, the art culture, yeah, to the Korea and the world.
Right.
So actually, we listened to we when we came to here, we listened to your music. Are we there yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I couldn't understand the what was meaning the
이민자들.
The other guy right. Told me there was like immigrants.
Yeah.
So they say, oh, cool. That's very
fitting.
Yeah, yes, really fitting, and that makes huge inspiration to us.
Nice.
So we really want to make a content about this Korean American, or Korean Japanese, or
that's
Mexican.
Amazing.
Yes, yes. So this is why we are in LA. So this is our first step. So this is our first step. So we're gonna keep on moving.
Man. I see so many possibilities for what they could do. Mm-hmm. You know, as a crew, I think.
It's endless.
So we're stoked. We're excited to after this. We 같이 밥 먹자.
Yeah.
순댓국 whatever.
Yeah.
Taco.
Fast food. You know what I mean? Yo, let's go in and out, man.
He went in and he was like, "I'm out." And he's like, "Nope,
yeah,
I'm out."
Yeah.
Well, hey, thank you guys so much. P-Sick University, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's
go.
Thank you. Yeah. Fuck
them. I love LA.
Yeah. This is going to be a nightmare captioning.
Yeah, who's doing the translation?
Yeah. Tune in next week for another episode of Fun With Dumb. Peace, y'all.